Hey, Dale Schwagel with the Ultimate Disc Golf Show here. I'm with Rich and Noah, two of the ultimate players here in Southwest Florida. How you doing today, guys?
Very well.
Hey, I'll start off with you, Noah. The Naples Ultimate Club, it's fairly new to me, and I've been playing Ultimate around here for a while, kind of off and on into disc golf a little bit now. But tell me a little bit about the Naples Ultimate Club.
Well, we're actually the Collier County Ultimate Club, and this was our first major tournament, and we had about 25, 26 people show up today that actually played, another 10 or so who hung around and watched.
Geez, Rich, we would have loved it in those days to have 25 people show up, huh?
Yeah, and that's with 2 weeks' notice, so we thought we had a pretty good turnout. Now, this tournament is going to segue into hopefully a league on Wednesday nights between Lee and Collier County.
Excellent.
I hope we get enough people for the pickup game and start structuring the teams.
Well, it's a great idea. All these disc sports tend to start off a little slow, so don't be a little discouraged if, only 25 people showed up. I have to laugh when anyone says it. But I think this will pick up. It's a good idea, and I think Rich would probably agree that, this has been a long time coming.
Oh, yeah,
even
it has.
Club will
it has. It's
pick up
just, I've seen it, been playing for about 15 years. With Dale was one of the original guys who we used to play Ultimate with, and we still play every Thursday night at the Estero. Community Park, right off Williams Road, Thursday nights at 8:30, and we, encourage all levels of Ultimate to, all levels of players to join us, beginners to experience. We're there at 8:30 and every Thursday night, and that's also, you can get information on corkscrewdisc.com is our website, and the game is just growing by leaps and bounds, it seems like, in the area with Noah's group, and also several church groups are playing. Alpha Omega has a team that's been playing for a couple of years, and the level just keeps going up, and the number of players keep going up, and we're just real encouraged with the growth of Ultimate in the area.
We definitely appreciate you guys sticking with it, because without the older players sticking with this game and letting everybody know that we're still playing it around
right
here.
Right.
Noah, how can they get a hold of you if they want to find out more about Collier Ultimate?
They can email me at CollierCountyUltimate@gmail.com. We also have a pickup game on Monday nights from 5 to 7 that will probably still be going on. And they could also come here this Wednesday coming up at 7 o'clock for the start of our league.
And this will be one of our youngest players coming in, I'm sure, right?
Yes.
I think she's trying to bring you a little bit of refreshment there.
Yes, Levi, he is definitely a budding Ultimate player.
Excellent. Well, look, you're looking at some of the video right now of the day, and if you're interested in playing, we've got the websites up and all the contact numbers, and just give these guys a call and come out and play. It's a great sport.
Excellent.